Does an empire die? Does it collapse in one terrible moment? No, no. But there comes a time when its people no longer believe in it.
Don't let the now destroy the forever.
Ladies and gentlemen, and children of all ages, welcome.
Is this society, is this way we're living, the only one that's available to us? And when we ask these questions, when there's a dialogue about them, that basically is a utopia.